My name is Uriel Waldman, and I'm currently a first-year dental student at Touro College of Dental Medicine. I chose dentistry because my father is a dentist. Patients, they run to hug him, and they praise him, and they thank him for how happy he made them because, you know, he gave them that confidence, he gave them that smile. Seeing how much he enjoys it, it was the choice for me. I chose Touro undergrad because my brother went there, and I saw how he succeeded, and I decided to follow that path. I love my time at Touro. My teachers were always there for me. When game day came, when the DAC came, I was ready for it. I nailed it. It also prepared me for dental school, like didactic courses, my sciences, physiology, biochemistry. I'm doing well now because of what they taught at Touro undergrad in Flatbush. When you come to Touro Dental School, you see that all the teachers here and all the professors here, you're getting the best. Individuals who have practiced in the field in one way or another, they have what to teach and they have experience and they have what to give over. I do feel like they are preparing me for success, and I'm happy to be at Touro.